slow motion, electricity is flowing through what's called gravity. Perpetual currents flow in between everything, everywhere, in a stream, cascading rivers with relentless power for every second of every hour, day after day, and year after year. Electrical currents are ever near as lightning bolts rise from the ground, discharging through plasmas where they are found, connecting the earth and the sky in a flash, while gravity flees. It's off in a dash. Stars keep shining in the night as electricity turns into light through globe mode anodes in plasma spheres, endlessly shedding electrical tears in currents to planets moving around like the earth and the sun, arriving with sound in curtains of light close to each pole, where there exists a kind of a hole like at the top of our heads, where we can leave by learning to practice the right way to breathe, remembering always, so we will know this is the only way we can go.